go time. Hey guys, welcome back to a very, very special episode. Today's May 31st, 2018. It's Thursday and it's the last day in here, guys. That's it. The last vlog I'm going to be filming in here. And as you can see from everything, there's all stuff I'm giving away. That too. Let's see. See real right there. I'm still working on the time lapse that you're about to watch. Or you already saw. I'm not sure. This is for today's video. There's my stuff. I don't know if you can see it. There's a couple shirts I need there. Just to repack. Dirty clothes I'm going to wash before I leave. I know, right? How crazy. Now, today is going to be a super short episode. Because obviously, I still have to get rid of all this stuff. And I got to get out of here. Hang out and stay with Davia. And that's it. And then tomorrow's literally my last day here in LA. For a very long time. And yeah, and then that's it. And then the next day I'm in fucking Mexico. You guys on Friday are just gonna see the whole me leaving, but I'm literally leaving Saturday morning, so damn, there's no episode Saturday. And Sunday's just a review. So Monday you will be fucking seeing something, alright? Whatever the hell I end up recording through this weekend, okay? I'm definitely gonna be putting something together for you guys. So anyways, without further ado, let's do today's episode, and hope you enjoy it. It's going to be really short because I just found out that there's no internet, and I guess they already cut it off. So I do have like a portable internet thing from my phone company, so I'm just going to use that to upload. But again, I have to keep it real short today just because, you know, for the upload situation, okay? So, all right, guys, without further ado, here's the rest of the episode. Hey, guys, all right, so welcome back. So today is going to be a really short episode because, as you already know, I'm in the process of moving, and to add insult to injury, whatever, the internet is already cut off, or they already cut it off, so I'm going to have to upload this with my own, I got one of these thingies, whatever, so from my travels and all that shit. So like, I have a portable internet, so I'm able to upload and all that shit, but anyways, it's not, you know, one of these Ethernet cables. Anyways, you know, fucking mess. Anyway, so what are we gonna talk about today? Jesus, bro, are you fucking kidding me? What perfect timing. Again, is there really much to talk about? Yes, there's a million things to fucking talk about, and I'm so fucking upset that I don't have any time to talk about it. So you know what? This is gonna be the last one that I'm going to be smoking in here. And yeah, again, I'm moving south of the border. I know that this is, I can get it down there and it's already legal and that whole fucking thing. But hey, as you know, it might not be as easy as it is up here, just walking into a store. But then who the fuck knows? But the reality is, yeah, who really cares? You know what I mean? Like, there's a lot more shit to do down there than just fucking sit here and smoke. You know, not that I'm really not going to miss it if I don't get it, but you know, as you know, this is everywhere. So anyway, the last blunt here, without further ado, spark them if you got them, right? But anyways, what we're really going to just focus on today, I'm probably going to put like a time lapse of me fucking cleaning up the room and shit while I talk, but really, today's topic is just going to be the fact that the dominoes have fallen. Are falling. The first pieces have already fallen. What perfect fucking timing. As my friend was texting me this morning, she was all happy and ecstatic, you know, in a sense of like, yeah, well, I mean, same as me, but like, in the sense of like, wow, what are the fucking chances? I mean, honestly, you know, like, I mean, we know we've been talking about this for a while. We know this has been a topic of conversation for not just on this channel, but on other channels. And, you know, we've been talking about this for a very long time, you know, some of us for years and years. But it's here. It's finally here. From everything that I was just seeing in the news today, the few little things, everything from, you know, Deutsche Bank, you know, already, let me see if I can find the proper words, but anyway, but yeah, not only they downgraded, but there was this, the Fed secretly put U.S. operations on the troubled watch list. So, I mean, yeah, super downgraded, and I forgot the number, but I think it's down like 8% today. as of recording this, it might be lower. It's only 9 a.m., 12 o'clock east, you know, so it's like noon, 1 o'clock east, east coast time right now. So, yeah, that domino, the main domino there, that's like the main domino. That's like the biggest bank, the biggest central bank, the biggest outpost of the whole banking system. And it's collapsed. And we've already been talking about the collapse of other nations, other countries. You know, Trump, again, you know, that's it. I'm done, obviously, you know what I mean? This is why I'm heading where I'm heading, because it's just fucking insanity, you know what I mean? Like, you know, again, like, I don't even know why I'm bringing this up, but I have to bring it up. It's like, as Manorino was bringing up today, that, you know, Trump had Kim Kardashian at that White House today in order to talk about prison reform. Okay. Now, in a way, if anything, I do feel a little stupid for, you know, even though I love Kanye to death, now I feel a little bit, you know, kind of stupid for maybe doing some too many episodes on him and that whole fucking thing. And, yeah, it's going to be really amazing. You know, like, again, just watching the news, watching everything that's happened, it's going to be really amazing to watch all of these dominoes topple from where I'm going to be at. Again, I experienced the 2007, 2008, and I experienced the 99 crash. But again, experiencing it full frontal in the face is very different than, you know, experiencing it from, you know, the fucking bleacher seats, all right? And eating popcorn, which is what I plan on doing. And I encourage a lot of you guys to do before you can't get the fuck out, all right? Because, yeah, I mean, honestly, like, I feel like I'm going to be one of the first lucky ones to get the fuck out of here. I know there's a bunch of expats out there, but, oh my goodness, that does not look good at all. So, and again, yesterday, you know, when I was talking about the Volcker rule, I keep pronouncing it wrong. Someone was making fun in the comments. Volcker, whatever. You know what I'm talking about. If you don't, look at yesterday's episode. But literally overnight, the U.S. government passed a law that will allow the banks and financial institutions and that whole jazz to literally run amok, do whatever the fuck they want, and go crazy. Now, what exactly do I mean by that? Okay, so you guys remember the 2008 crash? Well, after that crash, they implemented all these laws and regulations, you know, whatever, the Volcker, I know I'm pronouncing it wrong, I don't care, the Volcker, Volcker, whatever the rule. And then what that did is, like, it prevented, it was like a gap, so that these things won't happen ever again. But guess what? You know what I mean? last night, they repealed them. So now we're back at, you know, we're back in the, you know, as when it comes to rules and regulations, we're back to where we were before the 2007-2008 crash. So right now, these institutions, these banking institutions all over the place, are going to start going fucking balls to the wall crazy. All right? They just aren't. They're really going to start ramping everything up. You know, and like I said, it's going to start. And then, like I said, you know, you're going to see it. This is all history. This has all happened a million times before. But now that we have these key pieces falling into place, I mean, that's it. You know what I mean? It's only a matter of time, literally. So even though the first domino and the second domino, you know, like, again, the first domino fell yesterday. Second domino fell today. And remember, there's already been previous dominoes, but they really haven't been doing much. But these dominoes that have fallen in the last couple days are very, 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 very instrumental and very key to what's going to happen and where we're going. So, to sum it all up, what's going to happen? We're going to have a fucking crash. I don't know when, but sometime, I don't know, it can happen tomorrow, but we sincerely doubt it. We already know how this works. So we're going to have a crash sometime between October and December, all right? That time frame. Earliest October, the latest December. And once that happens, actually, nothing's going to happen. You know, we're just going to crash. We're going to be even poorer than we were before. And the banks are going to get bailed out again. And we're going to keep going and going and going. Yeah, that's it. That's what's going to happen. I know you thought I was going to say something different, right? No. That's exactly what's going to happen. And everyone's going to sit there and they're going to fucking eat it again. All right? And no one's going to do shit about it. And again, please prove me wrong, guys. Let's prove, you know, let's fucking stand up against, you know, Wall Street, against the politicians, against these motherfuckers, and fight back. Again, I know. I sincerely doubt that that's going to happen, right? So, since we already know that that's what's going to happen, all right, you guys can plan ahead. Figure it out. I'm already planning ahead. In fact, why I'm saying this is because, again, many of you guys have already been contacting me and asking, telling me about, like, wow, you know, thank you for doing this. I don't know, I'm just being, doing me. So, I mean, first of all, you're welcome. I really appreciate, you know, the love and the support and all that stuff. I mean, for real, you have no idea how much I love you guys and the support and the love you guys give me. But, you know, at the end of the day, I'm doing this for you guys. I mean, honestly, I mean, yeah, I'm doing it for me, but I'm really doing it for you guys, because I know that we're all, like, kind of like in the same boat for the most part. And like, for real, my friend was telling me this, like, before I even kind of, like, around the time that I was deciding to make the move, she was just saying, like, listen, you know, what you're doing is you're setting, you know, you're setting a trend in the sense of, like, you know, you're creating a template so that others can do the same exact thing, or at least have a vision. Oh, and by the way, I'm going to remind you guys, because I want to say this, I really want to bring this up, you know, I really wanted to keep this, like, secret, kind of wanted to keep it a little whatever, but I feel that this is very, 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 very important, especially if this is what I'm, you know, if what I'm doing with this is the kind of educational mode for you guys. Look, when I started this whole thing, like, about a week and a half ago, deciding to get the fuck out of here, I literally had about $1,400 to my name, okay? Probably a lot less, all right? I'm just being very high conservative here. And right now, after I bought the ticket, got my place down there, and, you know, did a bunch of other extracurricular activities, I'm down to, like, around $500, period, end of story, to my name, period. Not dollars, you know, they're in the coins, but still, it doesn't matter. That's all I have. And it's scary. Don't get me wrong. Of course it's scary, and it's all this stuff, but, you know, this is why I'm doing this and why I'm telling you about this, so that anyone out there that only has a few bucks and thinks, oh, this is impossible, that guy's doing it because he has a lot of money, he has a lot of coins, he has a lot of this. No, 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 no. I don't got jack shit. This is why I'm doing what I'm doing, okay? This is why I'm also filming this and telling you guys about this, because it's so that anyone out there that feels discouraged, that feels run down, that feels beaten down by the system, that feels that there's, that you guys don't have enough or don't know how to do it or anything like that. No, listen, just you guys, almost everyone has that amount of money, okay? And even if you don't have that money, you can get that money. You can sell shit, you can make shit happen, okay? So just put the budget around there. Let's put the, okay? So that way you guys can get a real idea of what the fuck is going on, okay? And how much that $500, how much that $1,400, all right? How far that can really go. And again, I'm down to five right now, honestly, all right? But I'm not worried. I'm really not worried, okay? Because again, I know that once I get there, in fact, today I woke up and, you know, just because of all the turmoil, you know, the Mexican peso is up against the dollar and all this other shit. So things are gonna be totally fine. I mean, how many people come into this country from others with 500 pesos? Fuck $500, all right? I'm gonna be a millionaire, not really. You know what I mean? But I'm going to have, you know, I'm going to be comfortable in the sense of, like, you know, with just 500 US dollars all down there. But how many people come up here with 500 pesos or with nothing on their back? And they make it and they survive. All right, guys? So just keep all that in mind, that as alone as we might think we are out there, we're not that alone. And in fact, again, you guys are a constant reminder, you know, to me, that I'm not alone. And I'm a reminder, and we're all a constant reminder to all of us, to ourselves, that we're not alone, okay? And that we are a humongous community in this, and that there are many factions to this whole blockchain Bitcoin community. It's not just about, you know, building tech and doing all this other stuff. The reality is, what Bitcoin is all about, what this is all about, what Satoshi's fucking vision was all about back when he wrote the white paper, whoever the fuck he is, was, again, it was to defeat the banking system, okay? So, I mean, again, what better, you know, template situation and everything that, you know, not just what I'm doing, but what others are doing and what's going on right now, okay? The banks are falling, and the banks are not just falling. They're falling fucking hard, okay? And we already know they're going to get bailed out. We already know what's going to happen. But guess what? This time, we have a fucking tool to fight back, all right? It's called Bitcoin, cryptocurrency, whatever. But we have a fucking tool, and we can fucking fight back. So this is our chance to stand up and do what we got to do, All right? No matter how or what it is, in order to go up against this system, because otherwise we're just going to be building it, the new system, for them to keep shackling us. So either we build it for ourselves or we build it for them so that they can keep doing this to us. Okay? This is the time to do it. So by me fucking going where I'm going, yeah, I'm doing that because I want to be away from this whole fucking thing. I want to feel free. I want to feel liberated. I want to feel like a fucking human. Okay? And that's it. Sorry, guys. That's a mouthful. I already see, like, I'm going overtime and I forgot that I had to fucking upload this thing, you know, through the fucking air and shit. So, and, oh, and by the way, no clips, no nothing. I really can't edit it much because, again, I really have no internet to access anything. So, I'm just going to leave it here. And I got to cut it short because, again, I have to upload this and you got to make it super short. I'm just talking and talking. All right, guys. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for all the support. Thank you guys for everything. And as soon as I finish this, I'm going to keep recording the move as much as I can. So that way tomorrow when I'm at the Villas and I'm filming the last episode here in LA, I will be able to, give you a little bit more of that. So anyways, without further ado, bye-bye. Thank you guys so much. Please like, please subscribe, please share. Please share the knowledge, okay? Throw some love as usual. You know, you already know what to do. Comments, you know, that's really the most, you know, the love that I want, all right, more than anything. And that's it, you know what I mean? Just like, you know, here's a big love hug for all you guys. Thank you guys. Love you guys. And I'll see you guys mañana. I know how to turn it off now. See?